Simmons.
801. It's been a long time.
Not long enough. I see you still like to play games.
Old habits. Besides, a phone call can be so impersonal.
What is it you want?
I received some very interesting intel on you, Miss Wong. Intel that will greatly influence your future. Curious?
Not in the slightest.
I knew you couldn't resist.
I'm just here to find out what you're up to.
Then by all means, proceed. So you know, level 4 requires a handprint for access. I've made sure you'll be recognized.
You've got my prints on file. You're not playing around, are you?
Oh, I've got much more than your prints, Miss Wong. You'll see. Good luck.
All right, Simmons. Let's see what you're hiding. I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule.
Ugh.
This must be the new breed I've been hearing about. An alarm. You never did have taste, did you, Simmons? It's locked. This is going to require a little effort, I assume. The view's blocked. Well, that was a pain in the ass. I'm guessing teamwork isn't a strong point around here. Stopping your own crew's gotta be bad for morale.
Authorization recognized. Access granted.
Wonder what else he has on file besides my prints.
Jake Mueller has been located in the Republic of Edonia. Your mission is to find out if his body has antibodies to the C virus. We cannot allow a vaccine to be produced. Agent Birkin will be sent in to acquire the target. Your job is to ensure they escape the country alive. Good luck.
That was dated 6 months ago. That can't be right. I don't remember those orders. Maybe they were passed on to someone else. I see you were expecting me. Sorry, boys, no time. My dance card's already full. Found are those mysterious orders from half a year ago. Maybe he's trying to manipulate me. I hate playing other people's games. The rescue subs should be close. I've had enough fun here. Think about where you are before you shoot. I mean, really.
The hull has been compromised. Prepare to evacuate immediately.
Thank you.
This sub isn't going to last much longer. So much for the rescue sub. Time for Plan B. Only way to go is up. The torpedo control should be up ahead. A shut-off valve around here somewhere. Gotta Gotta be a valve around here somewhere. The sub is sinking fast. The sub is sinking fast. You're a strange one. it's gonna take more than a handprint to operate this. I'll have to restore power if I want to use those torpedoes. Okay, stay underwater and I should be fine.
Thank you.
Okay, power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do. The sub is done for. Time for a gracious exit. Okay, power's back.
Home collapse at 2,500 feet imminent.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify.
I'm a little busy right now. Try back again.
Please state your name.
All right, I'll bite. Ada Wong.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Edonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
Interesting story. Might want to do some fact-checking, though. I don't work for Simmons. I've got nothing to atone for.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Ms. Wong. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos? Not number one on my list. But it would make sense fun. So I might reconsider.
Authorization approved.
Perfect answer. Now, a final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
I have no obligation to answer you. My final question. What are you fighting?
Whatever the hell gets in my way. And the virus always seems to make a cameo.
I like your answer. Identity verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. I'm looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Authorization complete. Releasing locks now.
I'm glad that's over. From 6 months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the U.S. will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hands of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming. There's the cathedral. Now to find my way into your lab, Simmons. Can't believe he went through with it. Poor town. This bears investigating. Leon. So, you've been caught up in this too. Hope you have the stomach for it. That is one rusty lock. Shouldn't take much to blast it off. This looks like it might come in handy. Time for a little house cleaning. This is going to need something particular to unlock it. This looks like it might work, but where's the rest of it?
Oh!
That's the same color as the chest I just saw. There are more missing pieces. Better hold on to this. I might need it. Want to play, huh? All right. Ready or not, here I come. Now, who's first?
Yeah.
You're a twisted man, Simmons. As twisted as they come. Let's put my theory to the test.
We're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right? Deborah.
No, Deborah! No! No! No!
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Go make an impression.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself. sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Help here!
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Stop crying. She's trying to kill you. Why did they know that? No more tears! Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. Pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please!
Please don't hurt her!
Deborah!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
How are you feeling?
Why don't you come down here and I'll show you.
I think I'll pass, but there is something I'd like to show you.
More games?
Not quite. Just something I think you would benefit from knowing. Proceed to the research lab.
First order of business, finding a key. You won't mind if I take this? Leon, tell me you didn't jump down that chute.
All laboratories will remain locked until safety has been verified.
Better start cleaning hands then. Are they?
Oh.
Finally. Looks just like me. No wonder Leon is confused.
Enjoy the show.
Yes, it was quite revealing.
How do you mean?
Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it you on this tape, Ada? You're the one behind Neo Umbrella.
I...
don't know what you're talking about. Simmons would never be foolish enough to show his cards. He and his family want one thing.
To stabilize and sustain the system they've created.
But you... you want to destroy it. And the world will blame you. If she wants a game, she'll get one. With the real Ada Wong.
Who is this?
An old friend, Simmons. Ada Wong.
Ada?
Let's ditch the pleasantries and get right to it. That little doppelganger you brewed up just told me she has her heart set on destroying the world.
What?
Looks like the race is on. Let's see who comes in first.
HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. Repeat, Ada Wong is heading south for the harbor.
You're throwing a party for me, and I'm not even there yet. These are the same kind of soldiers I saw in the sub. Too bad I can't enjoy a night on the town. Chainsaw, huh? How elegant. China too now. Look at this mess. The whole world's gone mad. That wasn't very nice. You shouldn't take things that don't belong to you. I'm halfway around the planet to play games. Thank you. I guess I could spare a few more minutes for you. I'm heading for the canal. I'm tired of playing cat and mouse. Almost there. Can't wait to meet this mysterious doppelganger of mine. Boy, somebody really wants this world to burn. Sherry Birkin. And he must be the host of the C-Virus antibody. Looks like they're not alone. Guess the rookies could use some help. I suppose I should return the kindness their parents showed to me. This is as good a time as any. Anymore. hope that's the last I have to see of him. Junior. It's not easy working with the good guys, is it? Someone's coming back for more. These things are so hard to kill. I think we've all had enough of you. Hope that's all she wrote. Those two would be in pretty hot water if I wasn't around.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
To save the day again. Poor little Sherry. All the monsters who love to chase you.
South towards the military port. Advising all personnel to be on the alert.
It's like a Raccoon City reunion. Catch you two later. Now that's the way to travel. I really wish you would stop running. We have so much to talk about. Really? Three separate passcodes? Can't get in without three passcodes. Thanks for the passcode. Two more and I'm in. Let's see how you handle fire. Thank you. Can't get in without three passcodes.
Thank you.
Huh. Locked from the other side. Just one more and I'm golden. Okay, not going that way. Last one. Almost too easy. Can a girl get 2 seconds to herself around here?
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons.
Oh, there's my evil twin.
At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else. On the planet. You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today, but starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
What the hell did Simmons do to you? Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine. Barking up the wrong tree. No time to explain, though. Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine. You're barking up the wrong tree. No time to explain, though. I'd rather avoid these guys. Wonder if there's another way. I prefer to stay out of the spotlight. Thanks for keeping them busy, fellas. I'll see you around. More searchlights, huh? Cockroaches.
Not good enough! That's not Ada Wong! Why won't it work?
Combine the DNA sequence with the cocoon's biostructure!
Find another subject!
Use Carla for the next pass. She's a close match. Be careful what you say around her.
I don't want her catching on.
Yes?
Yes. This is it.
She may have left me, but now I have her back.
Happy birthday. Ada Wong.
Now I get it.
Thank you.
telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one. Copy that, HQ.
Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you. Help me?
I'm the real Ada Wong. I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving.
And soon... frail shell of a society will collapse!
After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing!
Hell will rise, and chaos will reign!
And I, Ada Wong, will be queen of the new world. Hate
to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla. She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the C virus. She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the C virus.
Uh-huh.
big, and yet so emotional. It's time for you to shut up, Carla.
And the real Ada! Me!
You tried so hard to destroy the world. Now you've destroyed your body. Hope this is what you wanted. Simmons. She wasn't joking about raising hell. Feel like your personal bodyguard, Mr. Kennedy.
Leon! That way!
I wonder if this is a part of Simmons' plans.
I doubt it. Even Simmons wasn't this sloppy.
This way!
You're on your own now, you two. Huh. Getting a little crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired. They're getting desperate. You really want to get into this place physically. Tower.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong. Over.
me!
This is what you get for playing with the C-virus. Stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death when we die. I'd like to do more. I really would. And carrying everyone out is an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. I'm not your little doll, Simmons. In fact, the only thing I have in common with her is hatred for you. Appreciate the justice, but I'm a big girl. Like a room of a woman.
You jumped on my side! I shot on my throat! Where aren't you being? Come to me, Ada. What did you understand? My love for you. Ada. Yes, yes. Look at me.
Yeah.
Cover me!
Leon!
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this. Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job. Is there some backstory I should know here?
Nothing worthwhile. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders?
Yeah. or beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.